said it was like you were outside yourself, like time itself had bent its knee, waiting for you to decide. You moved my chair without touching it.